I think, and maybe this is just the fantasy idea I have in my head, but I think, honestly, that I found the love of my life.
You know what, this time it's worth fighting for. And maybe if we just hold on to this and work through the problems that love and it, you know, inevitably brings on, it could be worth it. This could be great, and maybe I don't have to be hurt anymore. I love her.
Disappeared since Saturday. Taylor, 17 years old, was last seen at the woods.
That fairy tale that I had is not true for me right now.
Find myself at your door, just like all those times before. I'm not sure how I got there. All roads they lead me here. I imagine you are home.
This is going to sound like the cheesiest thing ever, all alone. But I feel like I've got a second chance at a brilliant life.
It's been 10 years. Katie, you've got to move on.
I feel ashamed that I would even like have those thoughts, you know? I'd feel that low or that depressed.
I have some bad news.
Things are happening around New York City.
I'm sorry, the old Taylor can't come to the phone right now. Why? Oh, because she's dead. Like you.
There are two ways this could go. You could be good to people, or you could, you know, not play fair.
You gotta stop her from, like, dominating everything. We need help, and I know whom to call.
Switched in a night.
Tomorrow, I am Sasha Fierce, and it's no turning back.
You know what they say, once you kill a cow, you gotta milk it for a while.
Once you kill a cow, you gotta make a burger.
You know, Gaga, trust is like a mirror. You can fix it if it's broken.
But you can still see the cracks in that motherfucker's reflection.
I'm beyond the archetype.
Promise we'll never come back.
And the
You've been a very bad girl. A very, very bad, bad girl, Gaga.